Why do you think they crashed their ship into the dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the King. Now that's loyalty.
Watch out! They brought a tank to a gunfight!
Thank you.
their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge. Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
I bet those brothers don't even know their commander is dead. Their attack might be some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the primus, or we blow the ship.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
Take them out.
Oh.
Look at their actions, not their words. You've put an end to war criminals. Butchers. And you've shown the Empire what the Vanguard's all about. Nice work.